So whether or not the song is still relevant, I'll sing it to you now, just for historical context, so you know how I face those people. This is how I face them. Walked down on stage, is what I said. I said,
everything is fucked. I'm sorry, that's no way to start a show.
I apologize. They accepted my apology. I tried again. I went,
Most things are fucked. Please don't give up on me now. I'm here to get you out of this dark hole. It's my job after all. Craigie, make him laugh, make him cry. That's what it says in your bio. Oh, make him cry. That'll be easy tonight. Way too easy tonight. But make them laugh, almost impossible. It's like a funeral out there. Don't let the darkness break you, my friend. I did my research. I tried to find some silver lining. I didn't have much time, so it ain't great. But I hope you can appreciate my findings.
Here's what I found.
It's historically proven that when the president is a Republican, we have better music. Artists are better with their bums. Goes, that's how it's done. When times are good, musicians, they get lazy. And the bad music slips out and it drives us all crazy.
For example,
in 1995, a new band named Nickelback came out. And in 1995, the Democrats were in the White House. I'm just saying. Same goes with Limp Bizkit, Linkin Park, Matchbox 20, Bible. I'm insane. Macarena, Justin Bieber, all the results of Democrat leaders. I'm just saying that the world may go to shit. We'll have better music. Don't let the darkness break you, my friend.
I'm not gonna get up here and tell you things have to get worse before they get better.
No,
that's just not true. Things could just get better and stay better, continue to get better.
Oh, that's not what things usually do. Just ask Rosa Parks, Mahatma Gandhi, Nelson Mandela, Martin Luther King. Every now and then there's a bunch of bullshit.
We gotta fight it.
And when we fight it, we always win. Oh, but the pessimist in us wants to scream, Craigie, shut up, what about the battles that we lose? I tell you, fool, them just the battles that we haven't won yet. Don't let the darkness break you, my friend.